Cameron, show them how quick your feet are through there. Two more. Go! There you go.
That's perfect. That's 10 times better. Now Matthew, if I'm a good go. Good. And hold. Perfect. Perfect. Okay. Now what I want is we're going to feed one to the left, four to the right, and we're going to do four from there. The ball's going to come from here, or now we're going to drop it into more left and ball and then one. Okay? So I'll be your target over here. Again, what we want to do first, keep our body weight square, get the cross step in, the ball comes in, we really want to open our hip up to where we're playing, okay? Yep. Good. Good. And then just keep, yep, I'll hold. You good to get it in? Oh, yeah, I think I just did it twice. Good feeding.
Yep.
Yeah, very good. Perfect. Get the cross step in. There you go. Very good. Good. One thing. Just one thing I want to know. This is the knees and end up and he's your back. The reason he's playing with the ball is because what? He's under pressure, right? So if he's under pressure and I go like this, take your time. See the end of the towel. If it's in scenario,
turn.
Perfect.